Now, I'll be honest with you all. I've not watched the last two of these. I've seen two of them. Out of the, was it five? There's Hunger Games, Catching Fire. That's the two I've seen. Then there was Mockingjay 1 and 2. There was only four. I thought there was more. I thought there was like a fifth one. Was there not? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Let me have a look. Film trilogy. Well, that can't be, make sense. There's only four. Okay, that makes... Okay. I've seen half of them. So I missed the entire reaction. It's all right. Because if you miss a reaction, it'll be blood on hot reacts. Oh! Let's go. It's got Rachel Zegler in here. So, I'll be going to see it. Just saying. I am honored to introduce I'll turn it up. The creator of the Hunger Games oh, Viola Davis. Oh, I'll be going to see it because Viola Davis. She's incredible. Bit of dink. Oh my god. First 20 seconds. Oh, watch it anyway. Viola Davis and Peter Dinklage, go watch anything they're in. Jesus Christ. Every game is a victor.
I have summoned you all here for the 10th annual reaping ceremony, in which we choose two children from each district to fight to the death in the Hunger Games.
From District 12, Lucy Gray Baird.
There so that's just Snow White. She plays Snow White.
As a mentor, Mr. Snow, your role is to turn these children into spectacles, not survivors.
What does my mentor do besides bring me roses?
I do my best to take care of you.
You really want to take care of me in that arena? Start by thinking I can.
I want to see kids die. I want to see them kill each other. Every saga has a beginning.
I'm Lucky Flickerman, first ever host of the Hunger Games.
Enjoy the show.
He was in the this is the younger one.
Enjoy the show.
Three.
Wait, that's the first
Enjoy
one.
Enjoy the show.
Run.
Enjoy the show.
Wait, I thought that was the.
What happens in there?
Ten.
Fueled with the terror of becoming
God damn.
Prey. See how quickly we become predator.
Well, it kind of makes sense. Is it?
See how quickly civilization disappears.
Train. Everyone likes trains.
Built into us all.
Guess it's A to B. Wait, from A to B, not to A and to B.
Step across that line into evil.
Evil.
Or not.
It looks a bit dramatic.
You hear that, boy? It's the sound of snow falling.
How wonderful
they're
that we
swimming.
All can be here.
They're singing.
For
they're dancing.
Final performance.
It's not
just about winning.
Everything is about winning.
You're monsters, all of you!
So wait, is this? Okay, well, I'm so confused. I said 10th, and now they're saying it's the first. I'm so confused. I'll probably go watch it.
It's the things we love Snake. Most that destroy us.
Car. Snake and birds. It looks. I'll probably go watch it. Da 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 da. Wait, give that a light. Does it give it a text 717 THD MKJ? What? To enter the games. Oh, I was a big fan of the first series, but this one looks decent. Yes, follows Tom, who is the last hope for his failing lineage. Once proud Snow family that's been fallen from grace, is in a post-war capital with his livelihood threatened. Snow is reluctantly signed to mentor. Yeah, Lucy, a tribute from the impoverished District 12. But after Lucy Gray's charm captured the audience of Padham, Snow sees an opportunity to shift their fate. With everything he has worked for hanging in the balance, Snow unites with Lucy to turn the odds in their favour. But it's instant for good and evil. Snow sets out on a race against time to survive. Or become a songbird or stay. I'm still confused. I'm still a bit confused. I'm going to watch it, probably. I'd have to scrub up on my Hunger Games knowledge. Maybe I'll just have to watch them all before it comes out again.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll give it a watch.